you know it's going down, so. Let me just check so we're good. Just give me a moment. We'll see how this goes, y'all. So, trying out new levels. So, I'm curious. Hence the title. It does feel nice. Oh, there goes my cutter, the booty. Yes, sir, come at me. supposed to do? Yo, hello.
Hope I'm not too late to the party.
My Discord better not be tripping. Yo, hello?
Hey. Can you hear me?
Hey, yo, talk to me. Sorry, I'm trying to get Discord. I'm trying to get Discord working, y'all. So, I apologize for the wait. So, just give me a few minutes or so. Hello? Okay, y'all. I'm gonna just keep it going. I'm not gonna include Discord chat because this PC's getting on my nerves. It's very slow to deal with, and like, and Elgato's not letting me like capture team chat. That way, I could like hear my homies through the Discord chat, and y'all couldn't hear them. So it is what it is. But I'm willing to get a new PC actually. So time will tell. Yeah. Let's just continue. I'm not restarting the stream, so just keep it going. I'm gonna have my buddy Yoshkins just guide me through the live chat instead. When he comes back, so. Nice. Curious to see this needle ability. This new needle upgrade, so I'm curious to see. Oh shoot. Just letting y'all know, I said shoot, so don't think what I said. Don't think what I just said, alright. Just letting y'all know that, alright. This is PG. This mini boss is something else. Bro. I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Ah, where are the Waddle Dees? And Umari, what is he doing? Might as well have to restart it, y'all, cause, yeah. I feel like I'm missing some Waddle Dees already. Especially since I got to that mini boss. So yeah, I'm sorry. Just gotta really pay attention to those type of missions. Sorry it has to be this way, but yeah. Plus, I'm trying to 100% it. Can't go wrong with 100%. This ability is so uncontrollable. This is very uncontrollable, I gotta say. The ability is too uncontrollable, but like, you're trying hard to adjust it. I knew something was up. should be good. We should be good. We should be good. Bro, this boss is kinda scary, I'm not gonna lie. It's a mini boss though. Bro! Leave me alone! Goodness. Oh, I gotta go. Yeah, I know, Yosh. At this rate, I mean, at this rate, when I do more streams like this, like do more Kirby streams, it's probably gonna be solo right now, cause you're gonna have to be like guiding me through live chat. Cause I'm not trying to like risk a crash or anything, and like say like the stream would end, that type of thing. I'm trying to avoid a crash, so at this rate I'm doing solo streams with this. Yeah, sad to say. man, at this rate I'm doing solo streams and you're gonna guide me through live chat, so hope you're okay with that. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. Or actually, Or actually, yeah. Who knows? Who knows? I probably don't need a guide. I probably don't need a guide. Bro, the view. Where the heck am I even going? Okay. Did I just miss? Oh my gosh. No, go up! What are you doing? Why you suck? Oh! Go. Can't believe I missed those rings. I think that's what the mission says, right? Like that's one of those missions, right? Where you gotta like collect the rings. But I'll find out myself. So. I bet it's gonna say that. So. I got F1 on my guide. Right. That's right. Can't forget about him. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. I can retry? Yeah, let's just try. This is annoying, bro. There's no way I could have missed that. Let's just keep going. This should not be hard. Now I'm already taking damage. Look at that. I might just give it one more go after this, cause I believe that's one of the missions is to collect all the rings. So. Oh my gosh, are you serious, bro? Can you go fast, or does it go at this speed? Oh. I can go in there, right? I bet I can. Come on. Yes, there we go. Oh, I'm missing the rings. What am I doing? Get him. Yes, got him. I knew a water dude was gonna be there. I'm about to do one more try. And if I miss all them rings, then I'll just do it off screen. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm not trying to go empty on the rings. Just go down. Up, come on. There we go. go. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh, no! Ah! Yep. Yep. I thought so. I can just come back to the stage later. Yeah, I'll come back later. What are you even doing? Oh wait, that's not one of the missions? That's not one of the missions where you like had to like go through all the rings? Okay, well I'm glad it's not one of those. Four people watching. Welcome aboard. I love Kirby's motto in this game. The way how it is designed reminds me of Kirby's appearance in the Kirby Mass Attack. Yeah, oh yeah, I know that game. It's on the Nintendo DS. Yeah, good old times. The game where you have like more than one Kirby, like a team of Kirby's just like going on an adventure. I'm gonna check the town. Welcome to the stream, anyways. Oh, yep. I thought so. I remember you on Discord. What's up, man? I thought so. Yeah, I knew. Okay, we're gonna have to get this ability out because this is all over the place. No. What? Yeah, evolve. Crazy how we first met each other from the past 4 years. I know, right? Do you ever think about being active on Discord again? Because it really has been a while. Like, I miss you, man. What you been doing lately? Bro, what is this? Yo, that's a lot. That's a lot for such one ability. Like, do y'all see this? This is what the upgrade of the needle ability looks like. just added in a lot of features. Next stream will test Discord if it's gonna act right. I mean, I guess so, but I'm not trying to like risk a crash through the stream when I'm trying to like adjust my settings. I mean, we'll see, man. I'll just adjust my streams right before the stream, so we'll definitely see. Yeah, the needle upgrade is crazy looking. I just want to let y'all know right now, I worry when the stream goes on, or like, I worry when like the stream is still going on, and I just want to make sure like, if the stream ever goes like, glitchy or just lagging, y'all let me know. I mean, I know y'all gonna let me know, but I'm just sure. I care about these type of things. I'm concerned. I get a little concerned when I'm streaming like this, so I just want this to be stable. Like on point. I don't want no mess ups, so like, cause you know how like for example, the stream can like skip, or like it could skip anything when it acts up. I really hate that. So y'all better let me know. Like, can y'all do that? Stream randomly freezes. I don't know why. Okay, well, that's one of those concerns, so I apologize for that. Yeah. I apologize for that. I'm not gonna say this enough, so I'm definitely getting a new PC soon, so that way it wouldn't act up for sure. Maybe I'm assuming it's either my PC itself or the connection, or actually my connection is stable, so I'm getting a new PC. End of discussion. In a new one, end of discussion. Oh, a new upgrade? Chain bomb. The bomb ability. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Can't wait to see that. I want to go back and make sure I'm not missing anything. I feel like I'm missing something already. I feel like I'm missing a Waddle Dee. I just feel it. Or I could just keep going. Because I already got one. Ha, I knew something was up. Where are you taking me to? Oh. I told y'all. I know what I'm doing. I told y'all. Oh, I gotta hurry. Come on. No, what are you doing? Yes. Where are the fish at? I guess we could keep going. What do I need? I need something. Oh, right. How do I... Oh, right. It's an ice ability. Oh, what are you doing? Jump? I guess not. how do you... Man... Oh, I see, I see. Come here. How do I get you? All right. Hey, man. Ah. Bro. How do I get you? Oh. There we go. Hey, I'm skating on water. I like that. I like that. I actually like that. I want to look around just in case, yeah. All right. I mean, I'm missing one mission, but we can always come back. It's no big deal. Win the battle without falling into the water. Oh, that's gonna be impossible. That mission is gonna be literally impossible. I've got some food right next to me, which is why my mic goes muted. So. I'm curious to try this out. Because I really like the bomb ability. Oh wait, I gotta upgrade. It's just so cute. It's so cute, like how all these Waddle Dees are like working themselves to build this little town. Chain bomb. Alright, let's see. Oh, that's so tight. Bro! The detail on that thing. Look at that! Oh, when you hold it. Oh, look at that, bro. Chain bomb. That's interesting. Alright. Waddle Dees work really hard. That's what I just said. I can't believe they rebuilt this town so quickly. That's exactly what I just said, man. That's exactly what I just said. Took the words right out of my mouth. Where should we go next? Oh, you know where I'm going. Oh, look at these good abilities. I want to keep the bomb ability, so. Let me look back and see if I don't miss anything. No, I guess we're good then. Tropic woods. It's a different kind of wispy woods. I'm gonna try and win this without taking any damage. I believe that's gonna be one of those missions. Oh! I mean, already being scared, lol. Take these bombs. Yes, take that. Oh my. chain bomb. Look at that. Oh, that's tight. This boss literally sucks. I'm just playing. Clearly this is kind of easy. What's he doing now? You think that's gonna protect you? Clearly. Already took damage! This is... Oh my gosh, that's annoying. That is annoying. Yep, I know the deal. Psst, I'm about to clear the missions myself. Especially off-stream, so... What did I just do? Destroyed Trapper Boy's roots. I did that? Ah! Man! I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, trying to defeat the boss without taking any damage is a little hard than you ever think. It's a little hard than you ever think. Ah, jeez. Like, you clearly can't avoid these routes. Like, it's a little hard to avoid them. You see this? His routes are faster than me. Okay, well, we did that, so. We did that. Can now evolve the ranger ability. Okay. Clear without using a copy ability. And I'm assuming one of those missions is to, like, clear the boss without taking any damage, because I guarantee it's a little difficult. It actually took me, like, more than one try to just clear the boss without taking any damage. Why is Waddle Diaz arrived at town? He'll give you tips to find missing blueprints and a whole lot more. Okay. High scores, a ton of other info. All over the world. Oh wow, he knows. He knows. Today's top trend is volcano fire. Oh, this is interesting, y'all. This is low-key interesting. Oh wow, he knows. I bet. Model Ds. All over the world is wow. Wow. I'm good. Wow, that's crazy, yo. Why is Waddle D? Two of them? Put your hands in the air. Not explain. Not explain. My boy got two guns with him. I told that Waddle D to put your hands in the air. Put the money in the bank. I'm not ready to try out the new world just yet. I'ma just do one of these treasure worlds. Bring them to me. Bring them to me. Oh my gosh. This is so serious. Go. Wasting time. Bro, come on! Kirby! Go! Oh my goodness! They're really making you do this! Ah! Go! Oh my gosh, alright. Try again. That was horrible. Bro, can't be missing them. I gotta be quick with it. Can't waste any time. I'm trying to waste my time, bro. You... It's getting on my nerves, y'all. This is getting on my nerves. Oh my... Hey, don't judge me, y'all. Don't judge me, y'all. I'm trying to time it right. I'm trying to get it right. Oh, what was that? What was that? What was that? Please don't miss, please. Oh, good. Oh. Okay, we're good, we're good. Oh my gosh! Bro, good. This is what I be talking about. This is what I be talking about. You better move. Ooh, you better move. Science call, you better move. I lose, you bird. I'm not trying to promote copyright. But, that's what reminds me. You better move, Kirby. Shout out to the Uzi. No! Come on! Bro, I've wasted time just for that. Like, can y'all believe that? You know what, just keep going. We're wasting time already. Always coming back. The reason why I keep straying over is because there's this thing, there's just things called target times. Wait, what was the target time? Did I get it right? Did I clear it? Oh! Let's go. Oh, that was tight. I've got the target time right. Let's go. Oh, that was great. Oh yeah, we're doing more of these. If you dash while in the air, it'll turn you into a fireball and you can make it go faster if you use it right. I didn't get the target time, but... I'll just complete everything in my own time. You know how it goes. Yes, sir. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, this is too easy. The target time is 30 seconds, wow. They're really having you trying to go quick. They're trying to have you go quick with these treasure roads. Changes it to night. Wow. It just changes from night to day to night. Day to night. Just change from day to night. That's crazy, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm gonna take a quick bite with my sandwich. Just give me a moment. Alright, let's go. I don't want no grease on my controller. Disgusting and distraction. Oh, that's adorable. That's nice. You like the one area remains theme. I see. still give you damage? Oh, that's odd. Probably if you stay there too long. Got all these rights. Oh no. Bro! Go! Are you kidding me? Go! Good grief! These trains! Faster than you. I'm not gonna lie, this world looks interesting. Oh, this is gonna be a crazy ride. Oh, too fast. Fast and furious. Fast and furious. Oh my gosh. Oh! Alright, come on! Where did I- Don't tell me. There was a button right there. I just saw it just now. Now I'm gonna go again. I'm gonna go again. I just saw a button just now, and I missed that. They're just looking for me, because they looked. Going too fast, too furious. Up. And again. Oh! 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 I got it! I got it! Let's go! I knew what that button was for. don't need it.
Ah. There we go. I'm in luck now. Okay. Oh wow. You could do that too? Hey, chill, chill. Toy hammer, okay. The hammer ability. Okay. We did that. Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket? How the heck are you supposed to do that? At this rate, I kind of feel like retrying the stages, because I feel like retrying those stages, but then again, I don't want to bore y'all, so we got to keep going. We got to keep going, and like, if I clear this world, then that's where I'm going to call the stream here. Evolve. try this illuminating game here. No! No! Oh my gosh. Tried the hard difficulty. Oh boy. Gosh. Oh, here we go now. Here we go. Oh, it's going hecka fast. No! No! Oh! I tried. Just calm down, man. Calm down, you'll get your orders later. Get your orders later. I get that you're mad, but get the boy on break. Darn, what? Ah, oh boy, here we go. So fast. This is so fast. Nah, I'm done. Thanks for working again? Yeah, sure. I mean, yeah. I'm gonna go sleep for a bit. I also like the fact, once you, like, collect, get more collectibles, you can, like, display them in your home, which I think that's really cool. And you can, like, display them up to, like, three. That's actually cool. Yeah, I've never seen them angry for real. It just reminds me how, like, it reminds me, like, when you're SpongeBob and you work at the Krusty Krab and the customers can be so impatient. That's what it reminds me of. Oh, we're doing a race now? Okay. It's that Mario Kart. Oh, wow. Hey, Demeter. First place, baby. So far, the stream is doing perfect. And I'm glad. You know how I hate when the stream, like, crashes on me? And just, like, lags and then, like, skips apart. Like, whenever I'm, like, talking or doing something in the game. That type of thing. It happened to my stream so before, and I'm not trying to have that experience again. I ain't trying to have that experience again. It's almost 12 o'clock. How long were we in the stream? Let me see. Give me a moment. Okay, we're actually 2 hours in. All right, we're 2 hours in, so like 1 hour and 55 minutes. Like I said, if I complete this world, once I complete another world, then I'm stopping here. Oh my. I see what I gotta do. That was the first try. And I'm glad. It's been acting like that. Like, it's actually been acting like that. Like, I didn't even get to see it because I was too concentrated in the game. I was too concentrated. Like, did it... That actually happened, right? I'm playing now. Yeah. Wow. Just takes a slice out of me. Just keep doing bombs. Ah! Just let him get ran over. I'm just looking around. See that? At the race again? Alright, let me stop complaining, just do it. Jump the moon. Oh my gosh. Don't stop. Just keep going. Just keep going. Don't stop for anything. Just keep going. Do not stop. What? What? Man, get out the way. Second! Ah. Ah. Why y'all do this to me? Why y'all gotta do this to me? Why y'all do this to me? Like, Why? I was just checked. I've missed two other one of these. Like, that's just torture. Like, there I go, slacking. Once again. Which is not my intention. Oh yeah, taking shortcuts now. We're taking shortcuts. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I didn't mean to pause like that. No, I want to restart it. Ah, you can't do that. Time I got. Please, let it be good. Please, let it be good. You gotta be kidding me. I failed because of that. Nah. We are restarting that. We are restarting that. That was an L. I didn't mean to fall like that. That was never my intention to fall like that. Like, that was just embarrassing. Go. Taking shortcuts now. Yes, sir. Stop it. You know better, Umari. You don't stop at the mud. Take shortcuts. We take short. This is gonna take a while, y'all. Stop! Aw, oh, did it again! You wanna just go through it? Gosh. Two times, I'm not gonna get the record now. Like, y'all saw that. Y'all definitely saw that. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. No, I wanna do another try. Oh wait. Hot. Yeah. One more time, y'all. Just one more time. I wanna get this. I'm having fun already, so. Yes! We good. We definitely good. We on track now. Let's go. Yes, perfect. I am loving this. Woohoo! Now that is a good record. I'm not gonna lie. But that was quite fun. These quick challenges are fun, I will admit. Heck, I love this game and I'm excited for more levels like this. And if you're wondering what that noise was, that was just me slamming the desk. I haven't really did that in the stream. So I do that just for fun. This is a nice level. Look at all of this. Too much. It's literally too much. What's the? Oh my gosh, bro. Oh gosh. Uh oh. Take it. Ah, come on. That's not enough. Look at this battlefield. Bro, just get. Oh my gosh, that was embarrassing. Just get him already. Take another bite of my sandwich. Give me a moment, y'all. Whoa, that was a little too much. No! Oh, I gotta hurry. Are you serious? Are you serious? Bro, you really have to, like, be quick about it. Like, that's the thing. Just gotta time it right. These treasure roads, bro. These treasure roads are no joke. Bro, it's right there. It's right there. Oh my gosh, please. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh. House of Horrors, all right. That's a little creepy, y'all, the way I just entered. That don't even scare me, y'all. Nice try. Nice try. Somebody gets scared because of that cardboard monster. They actually get scared from a cardboard monster that they are winning. They're winning. No, I'm just playing. That's funny. I don't mean it like that. But I don't mean it like that. Thank you. This might take a little while. Okay. Appreciate it. The way Kirby walks. Yeah, I can't forget about that. Can't forget about how swift the boomerang is, the cutter ability. Thanks for the reminder though. Oh my gosh. This is trippy. Yeah, you can't fool me. You can't fool me. That mirror was so fake the first time I looked at it. Frame. Why'd I call it a mirror? should have inhaled that bomber enemy. Oh well. I didn't know. No! I saw it! That monkey was there! I'm sorry, y'all. I had to restart it. There we go. I just jumped so I could like save the water bee. I got out off that right so I could save. More treasure rooms. All right. Move. Oh gosh. No, please. Oh, that's so cool. I look like the actual mini boss. It's a copycat. That's so cute. That's actually tight. I love this. Yo, Barf, Ike, all the Soul Fighters, where you at? Kirby trying to take you on now. He got a bigger sword than y'all. Alright. Waited long enough, so. This is gonna be a little difficult, y'all. No! What are you doing? Oh my gosh. I don't know if I did it right. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, you all see that? That wasted a little bit of my time. Now I gotta deal with this. Please. Get out. For real. I got the target timer. Yes, sir. that's pretty crazy on how they just change from day to night. That's actually crazy. Why is it so quiet? I wanted to check what's over there. Watch out, duckies! Ah! Come on! Oh man! Don't tell me you have to time it right. Don't tell me you have to get the button without falling off of the platform. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm gonna have to run it back. Okay, I've restarted because there's this one thing I missed. There's this one button I gotta press without falling off the platform, and I didn't know, so. Sometimes I can help it. Yeah, that's what I just said. Don't worry, I'm not gonna restart again. Hey, chill. Come on. What the heck am I doing? Watch out! Oh, come on. Yes. Come on. I said this. I was gonna say something else, but I only said this, so. Just simply this. I was gonna say something, but let's see. Y'all better not be assuming that I'm cussing. Sorry to throw that out there, but I'm just saying. Y'all better not assume that I'm cussing. This is obviously a PG stream. Okay. I've said it once and I just said it again. Oh, don't tell me. I skipped a Waddle D. Alright. That's fine. I just had one Waddle D earlier and I already skipped one. Yeah, this would've... That's fine. That's totally fine. You mean to tell me all I got was golden ice cream? All I got was golden ice cream just for that button. Yeah, I do feel foolish now. I do feel foolish. I feel foolish, Yosh. Alright. Darn. Yeah, I should have started. I feel so foolish. Oh my gosh, that was... What? They're having you try to be- Oh my. And I fell. I was wondering if I- Why did I just do that?
I this cocky when it comes to this? Okay, I gotta stop. This failed like 30 times already. I wanna get this. Oh wait. I see. Huh. I see. Real fast, look at that. Bro.
was that hole for? Alright. Oh, I see. Oh. I believe I missed one more lead. But it's okay. Cause I could just do it off stream. Wow, look at that. Do y'all see this? I've cleared everything except for one. I got one other Waddle Dee to like. No. I think we gotta run it back. After we defeat the boss. We gotta run it back, yo. We gotta run it back. What do you think I should do? Should I replay the level or just do the boss? I feel like I'm gonna just do the boss and then come back to this level. Cause I'm not gonna lie, that was low-key embarrassing. That I cleared every mission in that level except for one Waddle Dee. Can y'all believe that? Yeah, I low-key want to go back though. So. Right after this upgrade. Yeah, I don't want to go to the boss just yet. Oh, it's not uncontrollable like that last tornado ability. It's much better now. That's much better. I can adjust tornado freely now, like perfectly. Much better. That's what I need now. I can move the tornado freely. Like properly. Yeah, my apologies y'all, I have to do this again because I feel because I was embarrassing that I just missed one bottom D and now I'm about to return the favor. Just give it another go. Just give it another go. might bore y'all, so bear with me. Just bear with me. Alright, chill. Tornado ability is crazy, man. Become berserk. Whoa. I did it. Yeah, now I feel so much better. I feel so much better. Now I don't feel bad anymore, but I'm not gonna lie, that was embarrassing the first time. Get out of the stage quickly, since I did my mission. This one minor mission. Run like the wind. get me out of here. I did my mission. I told y'all to bear with me, so. I just had to do one quick thing. Like one more thing. No. Oh. I did not mean to do that. Get it! Bro, what are you doing? Go! Thank you. y'all. After this, we're ending the stream. Just want to let y'all know that. Okay. Let me check the... Let me check how many hours. Oh, surprisingly, it's 3. Yeah. Alright. After this, we're calling it here. So let's get it. Oh boy. What now? Oh my gosh. Okay, there goes the damage. What now? it high up. Yeah, well, I'm gonna be doing it off stream anyways, cause that is gonna conclude for the stream. I saved like, what, three? So, I saved three. Yo. Yeah, I knew this is gonna be even bigger. There's no way they're just gonna keep it like a little small town. So that's actually tough. That's tight. That's amazing. Oh! What in the world? Come to think of it, you know what? Come to think of it, I'm gonna check out that Colosseum. Come to think of it, yeah, you know, come to think of it, I'm gonna check out the Colosseum. So, it's not over yet, just yet. I actually wanna check this out, so. The glasses, oh, that's, oh. Alright, let's check this out. Actually, yeah, there we go. Huh. Four more, okay, yeah. Four more, I see. Oh, would you look at that, in time. Oh my gosh. The needle ability is so broken, I'm not gonna lie. You again. Bro, this needle power is crazy. Oh my gosh. Dashes in. Let's settle this like men. Oh! There goes mask. Yep, we did that. Imagine me just carrying a big old sword and the wildlings will just like be in shock. Like their face expressions would change. F1 sure is cute. Oh, I forgot to upgrade my ability. F1 sure is cute. Oh, that's sick. I even got the mask. That's tight. That's tight. I move so fast. That's so tight. The fact that like whenever I like start collecting these collectibles, like whenever I turn a crank, Eflin just gets excited or eager on what I'm gonna get. Like look at that. I love the close-up one, just Kirby's mask. Kirby's Midnight mask. That's actually tight. Alright, I'ma check what this new world is, and then I'm gonna just end the stream, because we already hit... As of right now, we've just hit the 3-hour mark. Yo, listen to his theme. Oh, wow. That sounds so relaxing, don't you think? We're not gonna stay here too long, right? I might freeze. Yeah, I'll get out, don't worry. Just wanted to check out the new world, so... I'm going to call it here, y'all. Thank y'all for sticking with me, especially Yosh. Because he's the only person texting in this chat at this rate, but it doesn't really matter. I have fun anyways. So. Alright, until next time, y'all. I will stream whenever I feel like stream, whenever is the right time. So let's think back on what I just did. So we've did a few levels at the Sea World. Did all the levels at the Carnival World. What is it called? Wonderia Remains. Yeah, that's the one. I still can't get, and I can't believe, but just also thinking back, like, just also thinking back on, like, the fact that, like, I missed one quality of that's one certain level. So that was embarrassing. Yeah, I hope to not do it again. I mean, it's obviously, you never know. I mean, you gotta look harder. So, you just gotta look harder when it comes to levels like these. So, it's no joke. And M14 just came by. Well, thanks for coming by, but I'm actually gonna end the stream. So, yeah. I mean, I hope you saw some of its parts. I mean, once the stream ends, you're gonna have to, like, or rewatch it or, like, look back all the experience I made. So I low-key want to stream more of this. And another thing I want to mention is, like, the beginning, when I started the beginning of the stream, I had a little delay that my Discord was not becoming stable for me to like chat with somebody. Like, I couldn't even, like, talk to one of my friends. That just proves the point that I need a new PC, but... I mean, hey, at least the stream went successful. So, that's what matters. I feel like three hours, so that's what matters. Yeah. Let me see if we could, like, get actual voice chat in the next stream. So, yeah. So yeah, did like two worlds in the same stream, did some treasure roads, did the Colosseum lastly, and I'm loving the new power-ups. I'm loving the new power-ups, to be honest. So, like that ranger ability, where just like you have two guns, that's actually tight. Yeah, looking forward to streaming more of this, and I'm actually gonna clear all the missions off stream, cause you don't wanna see me repeat those levels, and that I will bore you. So yeah, it's not worth it. It's not worth the case. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna do all these missions, save all these Waddle Dees, after this stream. So there you have it. Until next time, y'all. And peace. And also, check the description for my socials, the rules and everything. So, rules, socials, yeah, you know the deal, yo. This is for the people who's new here, yeah. But, alright, till next time, y'all. Peace.